Here E naught is, I naught is equals to E naught by omega L. That is, it is compared with E by R. E by R. In the place of R, what is there? Omega L is there. This omega L is represented by, what to say, XL. Omega L is represented by XL. XL is called inductive reactance. Inductive reactance. Inductive reactance. Right? What is the resistance? What is the inductive reactance? Now in the equation, I is equals to I naught sine omega t minus pi by 2. That is, I naught is equals to omega naught. Sorry, I naught is equals to E naught by omega L. Therefore, if it is compared with E naught, right, by R. Therefore, generally current is equals to EMF by resistance. In the place of resistance, what is there? Omega L. Here, omega L is denoted by XL, that is called, what to say, capacitive reactance. Now, what do you mean by the capacitive reactance? Right, in the circuit, there are so many elements. Resistance is there, capacitor is there, and inductor is there. Right? Inductor offers some resistance to the current. That is called inductive reactance. The resistance offered by the inductor to the flow of current is called inductive reactance. What is the inductive reactance? This is called inductor. This is called AC EMF. AC EMF current is flowing. This AC current, right? AC current is opposed by the inductor. Therefore, the resistance offered by the inductor, is called inductive reactance. Inductive reactance XL is equals to, what to say, omega into L. Now let us consider XL. XL is equals to, what to say, omega L. Now that equals to omega is equals to 2 pi into nu into L. Right? Therefore, this is called XL. Suppose for DC current, what is the frequency? The frequency is equals to 0. Therefore, XL is equals to 0. Therefore, what is the inductive reactance? What is the inductive reactance of the inductor for the DC current is equals to 0. Inductive reactance is equals to omega into L. Omega is equals to 2 pi nu into L. For DC current, DC current is not characterized by the frequency. Only that AC current can have the frequency. For DC current, there is no frequency. There is no frequency means frequency is equals to 0. That is, nu is equals to 0. XL is equals to 0. For DC current, what is the inductive reactance? That is 0. Therefore, through the inductor, without any objection, that is, DC currents are able to flow. Now, for AC currents, there is a finite frequency. There is a finite frequency means, next, inductive reactance has the finite resistance. Therefore, this inductive reactance, right, will have the units of resistance. Therefore, omega into L, inductive reactance. What are the units? What are the units means? Units are similar to the resistance. Units are similar to the resistance means resistance unit is ohm. Therefore, inductive reactance unit is also ohm. Thereby, what is the inductive reactance? The resistance, right, offered for the flow of AC currents by the inductor is called inductive reactance. In the case of pure inductor, what is the inductive reactance value? XL is equals to omega L, or XL is equals to, right, 2 pi nu into L.